Hi everyone, welcome back to another video from Editing Basics. In this video, I'm going to be showing you how to add slow motion on your Filmora application. To add slow motion to your video in the Filmora app is a super easy process. First of all, launch open the Filmora application from your app drawer. From the main homepage of Filmora app, go ahead and tap on the plus button or the new project button. And then from your device's libraries, select a video you want to edit. After choosing a video, click on import at the bottom right, and you will be able to import the media clip onto your timeline. Once the video is loaded to the timeline, tap on the video preview, and then from the options popping up at the bottom, click on speed. You will then come across this little guidance on how you can use curve for slow motion. After you click on this speed tool, you will be able to see and access the speed adjustment slider. Move the slider to the left to decrease the speed of the video. This will create a slow motion effect. After you drag towards the left, you can now preview the video by tapping on the play button at the top. As you can see that the slow motion effect has now been applied to the video. You can set the speed to different levels such as 0.5, 0.2, etc. depending on how slow you want the motion to be. You can also go ahead and choose the curve option and select the curve tool in order to apply the curve effect that are pre-made, or you can adjust the curve tool as well by playing around with this curve tool. After you are happy with the result, click on the tick mark and then click on export. At the top right corner, choose your desired export setting and save your video to your device. So that is how you can add slow motion effect onto your video using Filmora. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you for watching.